The Carolina Panthers are at odds of 10-1 to win the Super Bowl. Their 2016 season win total is set at 10.5 games. The Panthers are at odds of plus 502 to win the NFC, while they are favorites at odds of minus 260 to win the NFC South Division. Last season saw the Carolina Panthers go an amazing 15-1 straight up, while going 7-5 against the spread. The team went 10-5-1 on the over-under. The Carolina Panthers went 15-1 last year, but ultimately the season was a failure because the team lost the Super Bowl to the Denver Broncos. Carolina figures to be weaker on defense in 2016 without Josh Norman, who is now in Washington, and the offense figures to take a step back after overachieving a year ago. The Panthers didn't make any major additions, and they will have a tougher schedule in 2016, with games against Seattle, Arizona, and Denver, and the Panthers will get a lot more attention, with 5 primetime games, and that means more pressure. History has shown that losing Super Bowl teams oftentimes struggle the following season, but the NFC South is weak, so even if the Panthers slip a little bit, they should still contend for the NFC South title. Oddsmakers think Carolina will still be very good, as they have set the win total for the team at 10.5 games. The Panthers had the top offense in the NFL a year ago, which was simply shocking. Carolina has a very good quarterback in Cam Newton, but Jonathan Stewart is not thought of as a great running back, and the receivers for Carolina are below average. Somehow this team averaged over 31 points per game last season. A regression is almost surely going to happen in 2016, as the Panthers are not a great offensive team. It will help that Carolina gets wide receiver Kelvin Benjamin back from injury, but the Panthers didn't do much to upgrade an offensive line that overachieved a year ago. The Panthers were 6th in the NFL in fewest points allowed last season, but they may take a big step back in 2016. The Panthers inexplicably let cornerback Josh Norman get away, so now they have a huge hole in the secondary, as also gone are Charles Tillman and Roman Harper. The front four doesn't put much pressure on opposing passers, so now the secondary is going to get exposed. Carolina still has excellent linebackers, led by Luke Kuechly and Thomas Davis, but those two can't cover opposing receivers. It is hard to see how the Panthers will make up for the loss of Norman, as their starting cornerbacks will likely be Robert McLean and Benny Benwakiri. There is no doubt that the Panthers are going to take a step back in 2016. The question is, how far will they fall? The offense is simply not as good as the numbers they put up last season, and the defense could take a big step back without Norman. Carolina also faces a more difficult schedule in 2016 than they did a year ago. The Panthers play in a weak division, so they still might win the NFC South, but it might be that they do it with a record of 9-7. Join us at BetDSI.com for the best Carolina Panthers betting options, including futures, props, and live in-progress betting during the games.